I find inspiration in street art. When I would go to school, I would see a lot of art in the buildings, and that really stuck to me in art class, then and now.
What inspires me is my auntie. She helped me come a long way into the art industry, and my art teacher as well. Like, he really inspired me to do more and express myself more.